Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. In today's video, we'll be focusing on how to get into a locked iPhone. Whether it's because you've forgotten your screen passcode, Face ID has failed, or the device is locked due to multiple incorrect passcode attempts, many people have found themselves in this situation. But don't worry, we're going to provide you with three effective methods to help you regain control of your locked iPhone quickly. Before we start, we want to emphasize that the following methods will reset your device, which means all your iPhone data will be erased. Therefore, if you haven't backed up your data, please proceed with caution to avoid data loss. Now, let's get started. Method 1, using the Forgot Passcode option. First, we'll show you how to bypass the lock screen using the Forgot Passcode option on the iPhone Unavailable screen. This is a simple method, so follow along with us. Keep entering incorrect passcodes until your iPhone displays iPhone Unavailable. At the bottom, you'll see the Forgot Passcode option. Clicking on it will prompt you that this will erase all data and settings on the iPhone. Then, you'll need to start the iPhone erase process by entering your Apple ID password. The reset process will take a few minutes, so please be patient. Once the reset is complete, your iPhone will display the Hello screen. You can set it up as a new device or restore data from a backup. After completing the setup, you'll be able to use your iPhone again. Please note that this method can only be used if the above conditions are met. If not, the Forgot Passcode option will not be displayed. Method 2, using iTunes/Finder. If the Forgot Passcode option doesn't work on your iPhone, the second solution is to use iTunes. If you're using macOS Catalina or later, you can use Finder. Connect your iPhone to your computer and open iTunes or Finder. Then, you'll need to put your iPhone into recovery mode, following the specific steps for your iPhone model. For iPhone 8 and later models, you need to press the volume up and volume down buttons, then hold the power button until the iPhone shuts off and the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, you need to press and hold the volume down and power buttons simultaneously until the recovery mode screen appears. For iPhone 6S and earlier models, you need to press and hold the home and power buttons simultaneously until the screen goes black and the recovery mode screen appears. Once your iPhone is in recovery mode, iTunes will prompt you to restore or update. You need to choose Restore, which will download the iOS firmware and erase the device data. After the reset is complete, you'll need to set up your device. When you encounter the iPhone locked to owner screen, you'll need to use your Apple ID to activate it. Then, you'll be able to regain access to your iPhone. In most cases, this should unlock your iPhone, but if iTunes encounters issues and the reset fails, I'll recommend you try the third method. Method 3, using Tenorshare 4UK. If the first two methods don't work for you, the third option is to use Tenorshare 4UK. This is a quick and reliable tool that doesn't require a passcode or iTunes. You can find it in the description below the video. You need to connect your iPhone to your computer. After launching 4UK, you'll see the Unlock iOS screen option. Follow the prompts to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Once in recovery mode, 4UK will detect your device and provide the latest firmware. You'll need to click Download. Once the firmware is downloaded, you can click Start to remove to begin the process. The removal process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. After your iPhone restarts, the lock screen passcode will be removed. You need to complete your iPhone setup. On the data transfer screen, you can choose a method to restore your data. Then, you'll be able to use your device. So, these are the three reliable methods to bypass the iPhone lock screen. Whether it's through your Apple ID iTunes or Tenorshare 4UK, these solutions can help you regain access to your locked iPhone. If this video helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more iPhone tips. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.